That said, if you are here to aid the Allfather and have no treacherous intent, I guess that makes us allies. Ghoultopper, who loves me the most? Who loves me the most?
Wow, that's almost as impressive as Baldur taming a dragon.
Baldur had the luxury of not caring how badly he got burned. I outthink them. Dominate them fair and square.
Whoa, are these all Aesir gods?
What? You think all Aesir are gods?
But Skildur told me that
Well, if Skildur told you, clearly whoever that is must be the authority on Aesir gods, not the Aesir god you are currently talking to. You literally know nothing of our culture, do you?
I know lots of things. I know a giant built that wall.
A giant? Built the wall that keeps out the giants.
Hrimthir, son of Thamur. I know the whole story.
Really? I truly cannot wait for you to regale me with the revisionist tales of Asgard's architectural history.
Is that Odin's palace?
Palace? Do you think the Allfather needs to puff himself up like some mortal chieftain?
I guess not.
That is the Great Lodge, which the Allfather built with his own hands. I'm sorry if that is a letdown for you. Real power, you see, does not need to flaunt. It emerges when the time is right. Don't you agree?
Ha! Hey! Whoa!
Hey, helmets! I brought you a practice dummy.
I thought we were going to Odin.
You see, the thing is, you too. So I am not letting you enter.
Ow.
Not the last trick you have.
You're not gonna stop me from seeing Odin.
You'll be seeing him from your grave.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
Sure, completely ineffective, so keep doing it. Oh. Is that it? Is this all you have to show me, Odin?
Damn! I mean, there's no... I couldn't hit him, so...
I do have to say, Loki...
He's insane.
I am profoundly unimpressed. You should probably stay down. Great.
Allfather's guest.
I thought I smelled something.
take one more step, you're not gonna like how this ends.
Really? And how do you intend to stop me?
Look into my eyes. You tell me.
You are a sick man.
Loki, you made it. I am so honored. I see you've met Heimdall. He reads minds for me.
The boy is false, Allfather.
This young man, who is my guest, is covered in mud. Care to explain?
He means to betray you.
Is that true, Loki? You a little trickster? I'm just messing around. Of course he means to betray me, Heimdall. Why else would he come? I've given him no reason to trust me. Not yet. But he's got some very big questions. And I have so many answers to give. What are you up to?
He didn't get that fixed on his stomach yet.
Go.
Gladly.
And you, clean yourself up. Heimdall, will you just relax? Were you intending on killing me first thing? See? What, that's not good enough for you? Get out of here. He's a lot, I know. Very perceptive, but sometimes he just forgets to think, you know? Hey, I got some places to be.
That was kind of cool, though.
So how'd your father take the news that you decided to accept my invitation?
I don't think we should talk about my father.
Not well, huh? Can't blame him. Between my ex-wife and my disgruntled former employee, he's not exactly getting an unbiased view. But you, you're curious, open-minded. That's important. Reist, Meist, carry on. Pretend I'm not here. If I'm being honest with you, Loki, you're lucky my offer still stands after you went and sprung Tyr. But I suppose spending time with him is punishment enough, isn't it? At least Mimir never lost his sense of humor. But look, that's all behind us now. I like to keep looking forward. Hey! I want them trained, not decapitated. Just keep it below the neck, all right? Is that really what you do when I'm not here?
All's not.
Queen Gana?
The Ainhuryar are ready for your blessings.
That's why I'm here, isn't it?
Guess there's a new Valkyrie Queen.
Great soldiers, these Ainhuryar. But they tend to come out of Valhalla a little foggy. I do what I can for them, help them remember who they were in life. That's important, don't you think? A sense of identity gives things meaning. Moon thi nafin, Hrothgar. Moon thi nafin, Worm. Moon thi nafin, Yana.
Okay,
next up. The books. Good. Those are for him. I understand you're an avid reader. These are just a few things from my personal collection.
Thanks.
Jürgen, those better not be mushrooms I smell.
Listen, I appreciate your offer, but I'm really not sure what you're expecting from me.
Right now, you're just visiting, Loki. One step at a time. Steady there, Carl.
But with all respect, you need to know. I came to study, not to serve.
Another servant is the last thing I need. I need someone with drive, with curiosity. Someone will take initiative. That looks good. Is that braised?
But why me? Is it because I'm half giant?
Big deal. So's Thor. Erlen, try to stay awake for me.
Okay. But
look,
I just love his little chat along the way.
I have a project I think you'll be interested in. a major learning opportunity for both of us.
What about my family, my friends? I need to know nobody's gonna get hurt.
Why would I hurt anybody? A truce is all I've been asking for from the start, if you recall. Look, you're here now. Stop worrying. It's all gonna be fine. Almost to your room.
My room?
Yep, just over here. Feel free to come and go. Take what you need, poke around as you please. You're not my prisoner. And more importantly, I'm not your father.
Allfather, there's a situation that needs your attention.
Sif, you missed welcoming our new house guest. Say hello to Loki.
This is him? Here. In our home. How nice.
My diplomat. Everything all right in New Midgard?
The refugees are fine. The situation is with the dwarves. You know who is back.
Yeah, it's always something. Put those books down. We got another stop to make.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. I'm here. Where is he?
He? Oh, just over there, Allfather. Sir.
Oh, this guy.
Chief, it's been too long. What's the issue now?
No issue at all if you're trying to build volatile death traps.
I approve these designs personally, and not all that recently, I might add. Did you just wake up with the urge to be a pain in my ass?
Yeah. Who's the kid? You training puck pockets?
You know what, Derlin? You reek of cheek mead, and that is by far your most endearing characteristic. Now listen up. It's me, your entire economy, speaking. I want you to know that I have confidence in you, confidence you can deliver me these machines as promised on time, on budget, and of course, safely. The dwarves have never let me down, and they're not about to start now. Right? Good.
I kind of like
okay,
Odin.
So I'm going to let you catch your breath. When you're ready to get to work and start getting those answers, meet me in my study down the hall. Oh. And help yourself to a change of clothes.
Guess I could try this on. Has less mud on it anyway.
Nice.
What's that?
Whoa, I can use
this. Use your bow recipe.
Huh, nicely equipped. What needs work?
Free status damage, runic arrows. Billy's runic summons have reduced cooldowns. I don't know if I like them how they shoot in bursts. Oh, it's in a spread. Let's try this one. Let's try the Acer one. Can I do it? Special items. So I have the Sonic Aftershock. All damage dealt increased while runic arrows are fully. I kind of like keeping it where I can do more stuns, so I'm going to stick with that.
Whoa!
Loki, right? Gotta say, the irony of this isn't lost on me. This was his room, you know?
His?
My brother's.
Your brother?
Modi?
Ah, your brother. Really? I had no idea.
Uh-huh. And now it's yours. Enjoy. Through Thor's daughter. Relax.
It's a crazy family.
You've got some pretty small shoes to fill. We're better off without him, Loki. Trust me. Walk with me.
Don't forget your sword.
I'm gonna have to fix the floor.
Someone will clean that up.
Is it cold here? Why is she like wearing all fur bottoms?
What kind of sword is that?
It's new. One of a kind. My father gave it to me for Valkyrie training.
You're in Valkyrie training?
Got time to talk about it? I was just heading to the Great Hall. But if you need to go to work, Grandfather's study is just down those stairs. Fair enough. Come say hi when you're back.
Yeah.
Catch you later.
I want to talk to Odin. I like Odin. My back is killing me.
I understand. Yes. Do you see me nodding and saying, yes, I understand? Yes. Yes, all right. You see, this is you not letting me talk. No, Hugin, I don't need my ears clean. I need you to stop croaking and accept the answer you know I'm about to give.
I was just looking at this.
That old thing. I've had that since... Who can remember?
Why does it make that noise?
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Sure, why not? Take it, if you like it that much.
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you.
What, you got a sword
really?
For attack now?
And they say I'm the bad guy. Come on, let's walk.
I don't like how it's making that noise, though. It just seems a little strange.
Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me, or power, wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us. They give them meaning, divine comfort. We both know that's a sham. But when we have questions, why are we here? To give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves? No. We're more than that. And I found something that proves it.
What is it?
What is it?
It's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
Feels like knowledge. Truth.
All truth. All the answers. We could find out why we're here, learn how to change our fates, stop Ragnarok for good, maybe? Save the people we love.
How?
I was a young god when I found it. Spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue down every dead end, looking for and finally unearthing this. See that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
Well, let's see it.
What's the broken mask for?
Recognize any writing on it?
These aren't from the Nine Realms. Smolder. Obsidione Spitha. From smoldered earth and obsidian spark. And a field of battles never fought.
Are you certain? Because if that's a clue, I know what it means.
And what's that?
Keep working with me and find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor! Get down here!
All Father.
Don't do that! What's next is chasing this down. Take this.
Oh my God, do I get to play as Thor? Beef.
Let's see where it takes you.
Are he with me?
I don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting. And you, go easy on him, you hear me?
I like Thor in here. Kind of like Odin. I'm not 100% sure he's a bad guy or not.
Muspelheim? The rest of the mask is here?
It's where Allfather dropped us. What do you think? Take that and do your damn job.
So, where are we going?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? Allfather thinks that you know what you're doing. So do it.
But I don't. Two to equip the mask. Mask is attuned to his goal. Close to where I want to go. So this way.
Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those arms?
Wrong arms.
Let's see what Loki in that shiny toothpick. Slow going, eh?
You could maybe help. Check.
Where to now?
Well, I'm gonna assume this way.
Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else are they gonna throw you? The day's young.
Yeah,
Use your ball already. Two.
How come?
You're the archer. Use your damn arrow. You know, I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons, but I haven't taken it from you yet.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the Allfather waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right.
Right here.
We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you? Yeah, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thalmor, Ronan. They were your people, too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I reveled in every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. The last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. I think you could...
Don't wait.
I wouldn't worry about this now.
Why? I'm worried about it. Battle.
Listen, Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but... we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. This is me trusting you.
Jump up!
So fun to play with.
Where's the mask saying to go?